Here's how to get the Famine Skull. You drive a prowler, like when you go up that cliff, go right. Then there's like a little cliff right there. You just get out of your vehicle. Now, 1 second, let me jump up the rock. Then you jump up the rock to your right until you're up on top of it. Like that. Then you just look behind you. See that little cliff right there? Jump up on top of that. Then I thought it was like impossible to get to that road. Then my brother showed me a way. You just go to your left and jump on the little bar thing and keep going straight. And then you're there. Then you turn right that way. Then you go all the way to the last one. And I already have this one, so don't say that the skull wasn't there. So you just go right over here. Can you hold the camera? It's my brother. Hold the camera right at the TV. Okay, can they see it good?
Yep.
Okay, you throw a grenade like right there. Okay, that didn't go so well. And you're trying to like land in between that thing. Might take a couple tries. Okay, so that is how you get the Famine Skull.